Hello viewers, once more, we due to the COVID regulations and timetable, we are giving out the community service awards to recipients in their comfortable zones. So we are in the house of Mrs. Blessing Ijeoma Obioha, a special woman, a former leader of the Igbo Union Dublin Women Wing, the Olaid Women, as they are called. I hope I'm right.
Yes.
And fortunately, Mrs. Ijeoma Obioha is the wife of Dr. Prosper Obioha. Dr. Prosper Obioha was a former director, and he has been part and parcel of the Africa World News growth. I have them beside me. It's Reverend Austin Francis, the award recipient, Mrs. Ijeoma Obioha, and Dr. Prosper Obioha himself. As you know, we are giving out this award in our normal tradition to leaders in our local community, those who have inspired the community, those who have done wonderful things, bringing smiles to faces. You heard her when she said some of the things she did during her tenure, extending help to faraway African countries. We published some of her activities during her tenure, and we'll be talking about them as you follow our weekly newspaper, Africa World News. So it's our pleasure, Mrs. Obioha, to honor you. We are privileged, actually, to give you this, because you people are wonderful. We want you to keep inspiring us and inspiring your local community, putting up selfless attitude and works in the community. Dr. Prosper, you've been in this venture for a long time, inspiring your community, energizing those who actually need help. And we thank you too, Reverend Austin, for being there. Igbo Union Dublin, like I said earlier on, is the most vibrant cultural association in this Republic of Ireland. Hence, we are starting from some of their leaders. So we need to celebrate them. So thank you very much, and God bless you.
Thank you.
Thank you.